Hello everyone, happy New Year's Eve. If you're watching this on New Year's or on New Year's Eve, depending on where you live in the world, still happy New Year's. I'm making this video from inspiration of a subscriber who asked to be featured on my comments, basically getting a shout out, and I said of course, and then I realized that would be a good idea for everyone who's commented, because I don't want just that one person be featured. But they are definitely the main reason why this video is being made. So here's that person. So I thank you so much for giving me inspiration for that video. And I've decided that at the end of every 2.5 months, I was gonna do 3, but I think that's way too long. Every 2.5 months, I'm going to be doing shout outs. So like, I'm not gonna be literally shouting out your, what is it, like your, I guess your profile or whatever it is when you comment, but I'm just going to be having your name right there on the screen. It's going to be a video similar to this, so yeah, your names are being featured right now. If I missed your comment, I'm sorry. I looked through all the videos that had comments. Some of them were repeats because of people that I know in person, and some of you guys were just repeats because you guys like commenting on my videos. But I want to thank you guys so, so much. Even those almost 60 subscribers, I can't say yet because I'm filming this video before New Year's Eve, so I don't know if we're at 60 yet. But even though we're not at 60 from the time that I'm filming this, I thank you guys so, so much for the subscribers that I do have, because even though it's not a big number, that is a start. It is very much a start, especially when my video with my older sister and my brother hit almost 5,000 views. Again, to some people who are like popular YouTubers, that may not be a lot, but at the same time, to me, I'm a beginner, so just having 1,000 views in general is very, very helpful. So I thank you guys so, so much for that. For those of you who know me in person, thank you for helping me out, and I will see you guys next year. So I love you guys so, so, so much. I hope you have a great New Year's, and I hope the year of 2023 in general is just great for you. Again, I will have your comments featured in the next 2.5 months. So yeah, love you guys. Bye. I'm in a field of dandelions, wishing on me.